They're supposed to open on top me.
Why?
Then I'll come introduce you.
Why?
And sing welcome back song.
You were
to
betrayed.
I was betrayed.
You were betrayed.
They
you
betray
know why?
Me.
Because I am the love of the people.
Nobody follow you argue. Nobody
yes.
follow you come,
yes.
you know, struggle
yes.
for the love of the people.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
Any which way it be, the woman now go always be the love of people. Why the man now go be the heartbeat of the people? You understand me now? So you come in different way and responsibility on top of the whole thing. It's quite a late something to come and be putting on me. But anyway.
You're quite cute this morning. You're quite cute. I didn't really know why sometimes we used to dress alike.
Not true.
You know, notice
a black and white something. This morning.
I didn't really know why that used to happen much.
Yeah. Because yeah. we are a friendship somebody.
Yes.
We are a party somebody.
Yes.
We are a relation somewhere in the
yes.
blood. We are a somewhere in the spirit.
Oh, yes.
And our crazy are matched in some way.
Yes.
You understand? So there's a unification
in
about.
Why a wonderful duo.
Oh, blood daddy. Yeah.
That is it. Yeah. That's the meaning.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. So welcome, party people. So now, my wife,
yes.
you go welcome everybody. Tell them where you did Friday. Tell them where you did Monday.
Okay.
Talk now.
My time starts now.
Yes.
Good morning, people of the press, your personal judges.
Good morning and evening.
All of the above, ladies and gentlemen. I want to call with the motion that on Friday, I had an urgent errand that I could not miss.
Jeez.
And yesterday, there was a body part of me that was not all right.
Jeez.
So I hope that with this few points of mine, I have been able to confuse you and really not confuse you. That it's not really my fault. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm sorry. Contestant number two, not convincing enough. Not convincing enough.
Objection, my lord.
Objection, Kweti.
Correction sustained.
Objection overruled.
You're sustained.
Not overruled.
You sustained. You're a very tacky lawyer. Tacky.
No. I'm an experiential lawyer. Don't joke.
Jesus.
We are here in a te form.
You don't mean
don't
it.
Don't joke with
you
us.
You don't mean
the
it.
The wisdom I've acquired,
eh?
The knowledge I've grabbed,
how many years
can never
experience?
Be compared to the innuendo that you are exhibiting right now.
Oh,
I say
it.
Objection overruled.
Yeah, file judgment case set 2 section 4 over.
No, according to the Constitution, section 14, subsection 932, page 57, paragraph 3.
Line
it says,
two,
and
line
I quote,
line
2.
Mm-hmm.
It says, and I quote, everything is possible.
Yes. Like what I've just, the expression I've given now is possible.
Yes.
Yes.
And possibility.
Welcome to the show.
So now, welcome on top of the show and forgive our stupidity. And now I'm misbehaving. My name now Golo.
My name now Mayowa.
She's yes, Mayowa. Name be her name. And when they come back, when I welcome on top
to
of the
show.
Yes, we are professionals.
Very wow. Arrangement.
That's a form of arrangement. You understand? They all nab and
boom. They just catch me.
You understand?
But and those I guys think that they do them on purpose.
Sometimes.
Just
sometimes.
To catch
to show you that we are a natural people. Mm. You understand? We are not coming and forming for anybody. We come here. We just show now. Say we are natural because we are party people.
Natural.
We are just natural. You
very,
understand?
Very.
Natural.
We are natural people.
Yeah.
We come as we are.
We come as we are.
No extra. No baggages. No wages. We come as we are.
Yeah.
We are natural.
Natural. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank
you.
No autographs, please.
Oh God. I can sign some here.
Yeah, yes.
And I start in different places. I can't give push stop. Wait.
You don't have internal relation.
Internal relation? No, I have public relation.
Are you not supposed to be in school? What did they do? I say, Uncle, I do my projector. I study Max communicator.
I did my projector.
I study Max communicator. The person said, don't speak English again. No need.
And you have went through school. Oh, jogadagada. This country, we are producing wonderful people, professionals.
So, based on our professionalism, I go want to ask you whether Una want to give us Yandi Yan so we can move on with the show, or Una just want to continue the play.
Give us Yandi Yan!
For inside the city of Cha. Nah. This particular Chinese man.
Mm-hmm.
Former Chinese millionaire.
Mm-hmm.
He done penniless now. He had lots of money, mm-hmm. but now he done become penniless. Reason one.
Bam.
He be guy we get steel. He even get steel production company that year. He get plenty money.
Steel, like iron.
Mm-hmm. Those people where they use iron, they do different things.
Mm-hmm.
He get plenty money, he don't make money. So one day like that, in pet called loss, in dog. In puppy.
Aja.
Yaja.
Nkita.
Can you order this on you? Just eat it. The dog come and kind of like a stray.
Dog beast.
Somebody come tell and say, you better go check the house of a butcher. The people where they slaughter dog and slaughter the animals and all those things. Better go check there. Maybe not there, your dog kind of like a stroll too.
Yeah.
Now the guy go there. He said he no see dog, but when he see the brutality of the way they kill dogs for that place.
Oh.
Say in content camp, say, I feel something within me. Saying to me.
Oh.
His name now Wang Yan, 29 years old. Saying Wang.
Oh.
Wang, you need to save these dogs. He can't decide. Say all the money he use and buy every single dog within the house of that butcher.
So,
he can't when in house no comfy accommodate those dogs again. Now he close down in factory, turn them to a dog house. He can't call them Changchun Animal Rescue Base.
Wow,
where he put more than 2,000 and something dogs. In fact, so they dog lovers. Some people they can't adopt dogs for a place. So now they don't remain about 1,000 dogs because they don't adopt. He spend money on top of those dogs. So they don't get any savings again. He can't even enter debt. Now he can't beg people say, I beg. And they find accommodation. We go fit accommodate this dog during winter. Make cold for no kill the dogs. As I mean, they talk now. Former millionaire is now a ratchet man.
Hey.
Because he has spent all the money on dog. He thought, I don't regret him. It sweets me now, my dog.
Okay. Well, now money, he spend the money the way he want to spend the money.
And it's fulfilled.
From a love.
He's fulfilled. He says it's fulfilled.
But if she no enter debt now, we're not going to enter greasy for the whole thing. Because people will send you message. Now people will ask you, say, we are all dog lovers. But my guy, who send you message? You get me? But a very wonderful thing what the guy do. But anyway, if you feel help, you can help. If you are a dog lover, self, do the same kind of thing. All right, make I enter my own. I enter my own. Now, for my own gist.
You know, sir, I first understand what you talk. Now, equal, I take do own. I don't really understand what you talk.
I see that for your face.
See, I confused.
Okay. No, Zach Landsberg. Now, this guy name one na New York artist. The guy be that's it. Be a guy buy one land after Hurricane Katrina worry for that side. So he can't get one place where he go say, okay, make you go buy land for desert when they for Utah. Utah na one place again for inside that they are in American place for there, you know. So he can't go buy land for that particular area. Once you go, they come up for that, they go to New York, they go to that place, they go to the hustle. Now one day your reason I say, come on, guy. I see me like this now. Be like say, me, I will just create my own country. For that land, the way I just buy, me can go convert into my own country, say based on the whole thing. Now the guy, I play. Oh my guy, he put a yellow flag for there to identify, say, now land be this, so now place be this. He not. He don't build some kind things for there. Come they arrange jam. He don't put signboard though, like joke. He don't put different things. As he be like this now, he don't create his own country we call Zakistan. Zakistan country. He don't get passport. He don't get passports, don't get different things. In France, then now they go there. You know, they just enter there. They say, we are going to Zakistan, man. They just fall in the
Where
plane.
Where are you from? Oh, I'm from Zakistan.
You know.
Where is that? Some country somewhere in the middle of a desert.
Yes, in the middle of a desert. But as it be like this, now he say, my own country be that. Say, he don't create the country, and Nahim be the creator of that particular. He say, his girlfriend, I don't get the passport. He said the passport online, too. And they say that. So once, guess it, last time all of them go there, they go cook rice, they go cook beans, everybody else there, all right. And guys, they said they just go there sometime. We are going to Zakistan to go and chill, you know, go there, buy drinks, just there, all right, come back to their own side. Yeah, but everything is possible. If you can think of it, I mean, if you're inside Lagos, for example, just buy land inside Aja. Somehow, if you create your own local government,
yeah.
You know, just say, man,
your local government. You call them Lao Lao government.
Any which way, you go shall find occupants. And when you get occupant, you are going to become Okolam, the oga of that area.
Okolam, relieve Lagos stress constituency.
That was not too long.
Relieve
I'm going
Lagos.
To relieve Lagos stress constituency village. Ah, bah. Before you call the name finish, stress don't kill you. So no. Igbadulawa.
Nade.
Where they go? Igbadsmen.
Where they go? Lawa.
Yeah. You know, Igbads baby.
Or
you know.
IGL.
Yeah, you know.
Igbadulawa.
Igbadulawa village. Yeah. Igbadulawa village. You know. Oh, you go because they say where?
Igbadulawa. Igbadulawa. Hello, taxi. Are you going to Igbadulawa?
Igbadulawa. You know, yeah. Find all people.
I
don't know.
I didn't tell you this thing.
Oh, forget me.
I didn't tell you.
I didn't do like my father.
Before you know to go now, you go see where people they collect visa.
Yes.
You
fall in Igbadulawa.
Interesting.
But anyway, Zach Landsberg and your Zakistan country, we wish you the best. Anything is possible.
Anything.
So, remember, we'll go for the break. By the time we come back from this break, now we'll continue the yarn on top. The two G's we'll get will remain. And then we continue on top every. You know, we try for now, just to make everybody day okay. All right? For those of you now, we just want to go work. For those of you now, we don't come back from work. We the balance
for those of you now, we don't get work.
For those of you now, we don't get work. We don't watch the two shows, both this morning and tomorrow evening. And this evening.
No worry yourself.
Say this is a pack, we come back from Belen, out of suffer.
Out of suffer, my brother.
When,
you can just see.
When you naturally climb step, when you or you the trek where we're naturally, you feel you're going to get muscle for some kind
for
place.
For some kind places.
But, and people going to look at you and say, man,
you the gym.
Or maybe you sabi change tire for person where. You don't always change tire, your motor don't always give you problem. Or you sabi draw generator. Where? You just say, you're getting muscle.
I pass my neighbor.
You just get muscle. Meanwhile, not, you know. Or maybe the car jerry can the climb step.
Now suffer.
Now I bring the muscle. If you see someone like Yaya now.
Don't they be like Lannister? Anyway.
Now they carry motor.
Yeah.
It's in your
guys, get it. All right, moving on to the next part of a gist where we get for you.
Yo.
This Michigan boy for inside the America place, Grant has them born out with two very rare conditions, of which one of them, not the one where they happen to one out of 50 people. Now, like, the ratio are like 1 to 50 people. You know the two happen to people, like,
people
that.
Like that.
Yes. Maybe in a year, maybe like 50 people in a year from general survey. That's how rare the condition fit be. Now, the other one, the one where we say it's supposed to leave them unable to talk. I could read out this particular thing for you. But at almost 4 years, this guy, when I talk to you, when I'm born, they had to, because the condition, now in such a way, where we say the upper airway don't completely block. For in throat side. So it go there unable for him to breathe. You understand? Of which they had to do, they find out 18 weeks into when then they do, 18 weeks, yes, into when then they do normal checkup. As pregnant woman, that's why they important. You as pregnant woman, may they go generally to know how your pikin they do for inside your belly, because with now doctors can't help. They can't have to pass a tube to help them they breathe through the mama.
Oh,
of which they still get small chance of survival, but when them born them, he survive. Now another thing we can't do there be say. Make I tell you now, another thing we can't there be say, the cartilage blocking upper airway, where we say, you know they allow fluid pass through. So in lungs can't swell. Because of that, the guy no go fit talk. They don't do close to about three different dozen of operations. That's like operation, a dozen at 12. Times three.
About 36.
36 different operations for this boy before he was 4. Before they can finally construct another new voice box for the boy. Now, 4 years old, the guy don't they talk small with this new voice box. The parents come talk, say, now trying time for them. Say they give them a chance of 1 to 3% for the survival of the boy. But they held on firm to the 3%. Say, you know what? Now my child, now faith, and we go do everything. My picking go well. He go talk. Right now, so the following talk is a healthy 4-year-old talking boy.
Wow! Many of us don't know what you will get until they hear this kind of gist them. You understand? Say if you just born. You can just cry, come out.
Just cry, come out.
Just do right.
You can just day.
You know?
You don't need to hustle.
Or you just even stay safe. You just carry belle. You know, as married woman, everything just happened. You don't know what God do.
You have no
so
idea.
Maybe they thank God.
You have
God.
No idea.
No, they thank God. You know, more they thank God. For this one now, we say, God, we thank you for this particular
So we happy with the parents and the young boy. We all follow all of now happy together because it's not really quite an easy something. These are things that people, they spend money for.
Yeah.
But you just get them free of charge. And you are not kind of like a grateful. You're very
36 different
My brother, on top of a child that is not yet 4 years old.
So you
even have your pikin in the car because before they carry you go hospital, you don't butu the pikin.
Yes.
And you are not grateful to God. You are still talking nonsense.
I mean,
you are not really a serious person.
Come on. How can you be ungrateful, you?
Very grateful.
Come on, be grateful now.
Be grateful now.
Be grateful
just
now.
Just be shouting grateful.
Be shouting grateful. I'm grateful.
Yes.
I'm grateful. You understand? And more they come.
More grateful.
The more grateful you are,
the more things they happen. To be grateful for.
You understand?
Yeah.
Oh, da-da-da. You know, we are in the spirit right now.
Oh, well, what is da-da-da?
Da-da-da. You know, when you are escapulated by the spirit.
I cannot deal with
any
you.
Kind of spirit. What's
I'm
wrong
tired.
With you?
I'm tired of you. I'm tired.
No. Don't question my spirituality.
No, not at all.
Please.
I'm grateful.
Okay, this one now. It did do me like long throat. I get long throat vibe.
Why?
From this gist.
Tell me.
Remember that small boy where they say go do one kind of clock with a tick?
Oh, okay. When the teacher can't teach, say na bomb.
They can't carry the boy go police station. They want to question him. So they can confess.
Confess saying carry bomb, yeah.
Wait, later Obama can't invite the boy come. Yeah. The whole country can't talk. Say, why they do the boy like that?
Yeah. The
say,
gist, this boy, the gist been carrying.
The gist, yeah, now he carry waka. So now his parents don't relocate to Qatar. Say, okay, mean they go back to their own place, one thing. Now the family can't realize now, after many weeks or months, now they're going to realize they're tremendously traumatized. Now they sue people that will carry out the wallet and give them for $15 million. $15 million for emotional damages. How did they quantify emotional damages and money? And they get scared that they for you hurt me emotionally.
Well,
therefore, come and pay this amount of money for the emotional trauma where you caused me.
Well, now your opinion be that for their own opinion, if it be say price day for emotional.
Now me the question. But anyway, it only means say everybody go there a bit more careful when you interrogate people. Because people, the way they talk to me, they can't pay this money now based on costs
and all
that.
So that they won't snitch on your like crazy.
You understand? So at last, you know, go and say, okay, you just see one thing will happen. You never had the show of what the thing really be. You can't go to raise alarm.
The
best way you can't raise alarm for quite that trouble.
They can't sue you of $17 billion.
The fee just go sue you. So be careful for the kind of information they spread.
For
so
your
that's
life,
just,
no ever talk anything about me.
I know so you feel sue me.
I feel sue you.
You are a money-liking person.
I feel sue
and you don't even like friendship.
Why did they cast me like that?
No, now you don't want me to say this.
Why did they cast me? Why did they cast me?
Wait.
Stop her.
Wait.
I said this is where you talk now. You pay me.
Wait.
What's wrong with you?
Wait. I know I like money.
So what?
And you don't even keep friendship anywhere.
He said
you just like money. You don't even want friendship. What am I here for your life? Don't be doing anyhow. Saturday.
Follow us for Twitter.
So kind things we just go happen. Because this one that no more no go jinx ammo. Plagues.
Don't try me. At Wazobia Paddy Paddy on top Twitter, youtube.com/Wazobia Paddy Paddy, Instagram @MayaWalambe, @Ogbolo, Twitter @MayaWalambe, @FunnyOgbolo, @WazobiaTVNG for inside Instagram. Thank you very much. Wanna stay with us.
Thank you.
See you again tomorrow. Same station. We're not really sure about the time, but have a lovely, lovely adios. Hasta la vista.
Peace. Now, no, so now just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure now sharply subscribe to our channel. No darling.